Yeah, this is Willie. Can I help you?
Yes, I'm trying to track a package that was supposed to be delivered to my sister.
When was it supposed to get there?
It was supposed to get to her address on the 17th.
On the 17th?
Well, yeah, but they didn't make their first attempt until the 20th.
Yeah, well, whose fault is that? They're 3 days late. You should have sent it sooner.
I sent it on the 13th.
You should have sent it on the 10th then. Now, whose fault is that?
It's not my fault.
Oh, come on. That's your fault, not ours. You dreaming, you think you're going to get there on the 13th. You should have sent it a little sooner.
Excuse me.
You should have.
Can I speak to your supervisor?
You should have sent the damn thing a little sooner.
Give me your supervisor.
Yeah, hold on. Hey, talk to this customer.
Hey, Jim Bob, the supervisor. Can I help you?
I'm trying to find my sister's package.
I'm not the mail roomie. Let me try and speak.
And I. Oh, this is a game.
Yeah, this is Willie. Can I help you?
Oh, you again.
I told you should have sent the damn thing a little sooner. I ain't some hula hoop eyed, chicken neck looking jive turkey.
I don't care who the hell you are. I'm a customer that paid good money to get that package in there. I got a tracking number. Just find the package and tell me where the hell it is.
Listen, this is my last week in customer service. I don't give a damn where that. Maybe it fell off the truck.
Give me somebody that does.
Maybe it's floating down the river.
Well, give me somebody that does give a damn. How's that?
Maybe I'd find your package. I flush the damn thing down the toilet. You're going to yak and complain.
Me? I didn't spend that damn money for that shit not to be given to my sister.
Well, come on. Calm your ass down.
Calm my ass down? You're the one that's giving me lip and attitude just because I'm the one goddamn know where the hell my package is.
Hey, you should have said the damn thing.
I don't give a fuck when the hell I said that damn thing. It was supposed to be there Friday. It never showed up. Now give me somebody that gives a damn. Or you're going to see somebody that doesn't give a damn.
Now you sounding like my old lady.
I don't give a goddamn rat ass who the hell I sound like in your family. I want somebody that gives a goddamn. I spent money. I want some information now.
You calm your ass down right now. You sounding like my old lady did.
I don't care.
Hey, come on. Come on, lady. I told you should have sent the damn
thing. My own recollection, her ass should have got that damn thing with the way it was sent. I have tracking numbers. I checked on the internet what the hell you guys did. I want to know where the hell it is now.
I told you the thing in transit. What more do you want to know?
What do you mean in transit?
Because I just figured that's probably what it's doing. But you didn't send the thing soon enough, so it's
all right.
I guess you should have sent it with Federal Express next time. That's what you did wrong.
No, I want some honest answers, and I want somebody to give it to me, and that's not going to be you, so I want somebody that will.
Fine, I'll get the supervisor then. Damn, this lady, she driving me crazy.
Hello, this is Jim Bob. Can I help you?
Yeah, Jim Bob. It's me again.
Oh, did I transfer you the wrong?
Yeah, you transferred me. I'm not getting any information.
Let me get you the mail.
Oh, wait. Oh, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, this is Willie. Can I help you?
Customer services, Joe. Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm not. I was just called up there, and I'm not too appreciative of the little games I'm being played.
How so?
Well, when I talked to a guy named Willie that tell me I need to send my package goddamn early, cussing at me and telling me that I'm stupid.
Oh,
and
ma'am.
Then he's trying to send me to this fool named Billy Bob that don't want to answer the phone.
I apologize. I mean, somebody was rude to you.
They're both being rude to me. All I asked, he told me this was his last week. He don't give a rat's ass where the hell my box is. He said it could probably be floating down the river for all he cares.
Oh, well, ma'am, you deserve better service than this. I'll transfer you to the mailroom right away.
He's going to send me back to damn Billy.
Hello, this is Jim Bob, the supervisor. Can I help you?
Yeah, Jim Bob. Don't you transfer me again.
Oh, well, come on. You don't tell me what to do, you dang varmint, you.
Let me tell you something. I don't care what you stuttering bastard, but you ain't gonna talk to my wife the way you are.
Who do you think you are, fella?
I'm her goddamn husband, damn it.
No, you think you
what
are?
What is your name?
It's Jim Bob.
What is your damn name? I make damn sure, because I work for f***ing ass. My dad will fire your motherf***ing ass.
Don't
now,
you
what is your goddamn name?
Don't you talk that way to me.
F*** to you, bastard.
You lunkhead.
What is your damn name?
Why don't you go out and milk some goats?
All right, because you know what? I'm recording this damn message, and it will be sent to your damn supervisor and everybody else.
I am the supervisor, you
mumbo. I don't give a damn. Your ass will be fired, because you're not going to talk to my wife or nobody in this family this way.
You stop it, you lunkhead.
You sound stupid as hell, motherfucker.
You lunkhead.
Damn it.